was a lot. It was a lot to sort of undertake because the audience doesn't know that it is something that's actually happening a year in the future. So not that that necessarily factors in for us when we're shooting it, but you know, to sort of have to put yourself in a place physically, emotionally, mentally, knowing that this is an episode that the character would be experiencing. And for a very specific reason, obviously things are sort of progressing for her and in terms of her health, and it's declining.
At some point, we need to talk about what's going on with you.
I need some space. I will pick up a pie on the way back.
Excuse me, William, it's...
I thought you were someone else.
It was very emotional. I feel like it was the first sort of very noticeable step in terms of Rebecca's health sort of declining.
Mom, come on in.
Hi.
Hi. Thank you very much for bringing her home.
You came back. I was getting worried.
I went out to try and get you a birthday cake to surprise you, and then I got all turned around.
I think I need to see a doctor.
It was a lot, and I know that we have a great deal more to traverse this season, but I feel like that was the first really heartbreaking inkling of what was to come for her, what is to come.